How to open CSV file in MySQL. Select any one of the schema, right click, table data import wizard, browse for the file, select the data set that you want to work with, click open, next, 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 next. You can see that the file is getting imported. Next, finish. So now if you open this, you would be able to see the data set.